Village hall dances, sessions, recitals, going back to the 80s. 18th century, well into the 19th century. So Natalie and I have been drinking from that beautiful deep well for a long time, but also saying, what now? Because it's near the 18th century anymore. So that's the nature of our journey. We invite you in, cozy up to the hearth of our fiddling cello world in this beautiful treasure of a place here in Orange. Thank you. Thank you.
much. What a joy it is to be in this gorgeous space, acoustically and visually, and to be back in this part of the world, and just to be playing live music again in general. Thank you so much. So we're going to play a little bit of a variety of stuff for you tonight. This afternoon, I guess. We made an album in the early days of the pandemic, and it was really great for us musicians to have any kind of creative project at that time, because not being able to tour, we didn't really know what to do with ourselves. So we made an album of all original music, and you can hear a little bit of that tonight. Those last two jigs were the two that Alasdair wrote. And we'll continue now with some of mine. This first one was an attempt at writing a Swedish polska. And I know I can say this to this crowd, because I know you're all very well educated in this area about dance. So it ended up sounding less like a polska and more like a 3-2 English hornpipe. Very subtle difference. So I decided to call it Swedish. And then we'll go from that into a reel, which I wrote trying to kind of borrow some of these intervals that you don't hear as much in the Western world, kind of borrowing from the Arabic music tradition. As much as I try to do that, there's a little bit of that in there, but it still sounds Scottish. So I call the second one modally challenged. And I just want to make special mention, actually, want to basically dedicate this afternoon's concert to Beth, who I believe is having a birthday in a few days. And she's the sister of one of my favorite people, Matt Stammel, who delivered this bow to me 5 minutes before we started playing. And I haven't had it in 3 months, and it's just like riding an old bicycle, and it comes back, and I missed my friend. So thank you for delivering it for me, and happy birthday to Beth. Here we go with Swedish and Modally Challenged. Thank you.
called St Kilda, which of course, well, it was populated forever, going back centuries, beautiful island, but as recently as 1980, the last inhabitants of St Kilda were taken off the island because it just didn't work anymore in this modern world, which is kind of an amazing thing. So in 1980, it became a bird sanctuary. Mm-hmm. And you could go to the bird sanctuary now, and you'll see the homes still there, the empty homes, and you'll see the vestiges of life. And so this tune takes us back to that earlier time when it was a happening place, and it had things like weddings. So it's called St Kilda Wedding. And then after that, we'll play a very rare tune, which is a kind of a, in honour of Scotland's well-known culinary gourmet skill. People are laughing. It's an old jig called Bros and Butter. Let's get excited about Bros and Butter. Bros being oatmeal. Cool. Butter with butter. And then if you're lucky, maybe you're sitting down to a plate of Bros and Butter and someone might just walk past and pour a wee single malt in there to help them. So St Kilda Wedding, followed by Bros and Butter.